creative. Katezo kumuye umshado yabo. Kwase ugogo wathenga isigqoko esibizayo wasigqoka emshadweni. Uyalazi ke izulu liyaphoxa, layihlaba imvula. Ugogo wabona wathatha ingubo yakhe. Wayimbathisela isigqoko sakhe. Manje abantu bayakhomplaina yibo gogo, gogo usifesele izinqa gogo izinqa ugogo wabazi waze wacike wasilelani la. Cane ngiye ngesicefe. Izinqa zindala isigqoko seshawa hamba ugogo. I love you.
Mondli is 24 years old from rural KwaZulu-Natal. He brings a fresh act to Durban stages. A talent he discovered when he was very young.
I was very naughty, you see, in a funny way though. But when I was in university, you know, university is where you meet, you know, different people who think different ways. So that's where some people, you know, they're always telling me, you're a comedian, you see.
He never thought he'll make a living from his jokes. But in only 6 years, he's made it as a comedian. His focus is on realities of life and always in IsiZulu.
You know, in a new language, that's where you express yourself better. It's better because you know what you're talking about. And sometimes, you know, we crack jokes about our own experiences. Some of our own experiences, they cannot be translated to English. If we can, then sometimes it cannot be funny.
True to his language, it's been a recipe for success, as it has attracted a wide range and diverse audience, whose interests he always tries to cater for.
Some audience, like maybe in rural areas, you know, they don't read newspapers. Sometimes if you go there and talk about something happens in mines, and sometimes they don't know what you're talking about, you see. So you check if you can be relevant. But for students, you know, they're up to date, they read on websites, they read on Facebook, on Twitter, you see, they're always up to date. So if you're talking about something happens yesterday, they know what you're talking about.
Mondli recently won the Best Traditional Comedian at the South African Traditional Music Awards.
Okay, umfana sekhaya abo uyahlanya, mentally ill. So what does Mbuzi call him? Do. Masu wini lotso, yesha, but 10 million, ugeze jani. Atan, nashan! Yes, what's in your hand? Put my mobile at the hand of Bella.
If there is one thing his success has taught him, the time is now for South African comedians to be funny in their own languages. Sbuhlela Morning Live in Durban.